I'm meteorologist Ben Bailey. We get the rain and get the fog out of here tonight, and then we start seeing improving conditions as far as the sky goes tomorrow, but not necessarily from temperatures. As a cold front sinks through tomorrow, we're not only going to go below freezing tonight, but we're going to stay below freezing for most of tomorrow. Going into the weekend, it's primarily dry, but once we get past sunset on Saturday night, another cold front starts to make its way through, and this could spawn a couple snow showers, but we're not looking for any accumulation, and really not everybody's going to see it. But be aware, it could be out there in the evening hours. Daytime, though, on both Saturday and Sunday are looking dry, and we start seeing those temperatures rebound as we head towards the end of the weekend. Tonight, though, we're going down to the mid-20s for overnight lows, and likely these are going to hit by mid-morning tomorrow, so a little bit later than we normally see those lows. But the fog and the rain should be out of here around midnight or shortly thereafter. 32 tomorrow for the high temperature, and we will be seeing plenty of sunshine, especially by the second half of the day. But if you want warmer temperatures, you're going to have to wait just a little bit. We will get back to the 40s in that 7-day forecast, but not until Sunday. A lot of sunshine during the daylight hours again on Saturday and Sunday, and sandwiched in between will be those evening snow showers Saturday night. Plenty of rain Monday and Tuesday, but temperatures on their way to 53 by Tuesday. Total rainfall between what we have today and what's coming Monday and Tuesday could reach 2 inches in some spots.